ご指名とあれば乾杯の発声をさせていただきます。グラスをお持ちいただきます。
皆様お揃いにます。ご起立お願いいたします。
これ、まあ、個人的にはあと数日で出るフジテレビの視聴率がパーフェクト TV さんもフジテレビさんもそしてギャオさんもまたこの2016年僕はいただけてますので、皆さんと共にですね昨日の大会に。
ありがとうございました。それではまず最初に武尊選手からお願いいたします。
昨日は本当に初めて埼玉スーパーアリーナで試合をして、入場ゲートを出た時からもう本当に最高の景色が広がってて、I step out from the entrance gate and walked on the ramp. I felt great and my fight was great, so I feel great now too. Thank you very much.
Well, for the all aspect, I was the first fight on the 29th, so I had the responsibility to excite fans. That was the opening the door kind of show, fight, which I did. And if the fans liked it and you liked it, and if you have given us a high revelation to my fight, I am very honored.
Agradecer primeiro ao evento, ao Saitama, pela oportunidade de estar lutando no Saitama Super Arena. Foi sem dúvida um dos dias mais felizes da minha vida, a hora que eu pisei naquele corredor, onde eu vi meus ídolos a vida inteira na época do Pride. E foi um momento muito especial. E a hora que eu entrei, que eu vi o carinho do público comigo, eu fiquei muito feliz, com a recepção do público japonês. Eu acho que eu tenho muito a progredir no MMA, foi a minha estreia. E eu vou trabalhar muito para que eu possa dar cada dia mais show para o público japonês. Foi a minha primeira luta e espero começar e terminar minha carreira no Japão. Foi realmente muito especial.
Happy New Year to all of you.
And
I am very happy to be able to participate at the great show at Saitama Super Arena. I would like to thank Mr. Sagakibara for that. Last night was the happiest day in my life because I was able to be with the legend of the Pride, and I was able to walk on the same ramp that they walked. And also, the crowd in Japan welcomed me and showed their love to us. It was my debut fight in MMA, and I'd like to make more improvement and evolve as a fighter so that I can show you better fight. And I started my MMA career in Japan. I'd like to end my MMA career in Japan too. Reina, please.
そうですね、昨日本当に埼玉スーパーアリーナという大きな舞台で、
I fought at the Saitama Super Arena, which is a big arena, and Mr. Sakakibara gave me the opportunity and pushed my back, and I was able to make a new step. As an MMA fighter, there's a big room for me to learn, but I'm very happy that my fight ended with a great result. And the Gavi's fight, was the fight that people pay attention to, and I'm proud that everybody wanted me to fight. So I'm honored to be able to fight with all the great fighters and also the fight that Gavi fought. Happy New Year to all of you.
That was
an MMA debut fight for me too. Really, it's not debut, it's a fight in Japan, but it's, I'm not saying that. But that was a fight. That was a debut MMA fight. So Mr. Sakakibara, thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. I will train as a MMA fighter this year and will do my best. Thank you.
Дорогие друзья, позвольте поздравить вас всех с Новым годом. Прошедший год, благодаря Борисану, мы закончили на приятной ноте, на радостном празднике и замечательно встретили Новый год.
Happy New Year to all of you. Last year, I was a great year because of Mr. Sakakibara's support.
For me,
yesterday, which is the last day of the year, was a great day to me. And I'd like to again thank Mr. Sakakibara for that.
Райзен, и что у нас есть возможность реализовать себя, показать все, что мы умеем, и развивать наш спорт. Вся наша российская команда старается на все силы.
Again, I'd like to express my sincere appreciation to Mr. Sakakibara for giving a new opportunity to create a form of pride stuff, to create something totally new. For me and for the Russian team, Mr. Sakakibara have given us the opportunity to perform in a different stage.
Как будто соревнование нового поколения. Соревнования включили в себя самое лучшее, что можно взять из того, что есть на сегодняшний день в технологиях.
This Rising Tournament is a tournament for new generation, use different techniques, and the best fighters should participate in this Rising Tournament. And
our
fighters who are with me today, let's make sure that I'd like to thank all of the fighters to be with me today, and also for the reporters here with us. I wish that you are continually covering Rising in the future. Thank you. And then, Mr. Kingmo, please.
Happy New Year's. It's kind of crazy because a few years ago, people were talking about how MMA in Japan is dead. It's not going to come back. It's a fad. And the past three nights, I feel like, you know, with Sakakibara and the fighters that stepped foot in the ring, we proved everybody wrong. We brought MMA back to Japan, and it'll be strong, stronger than ever. Thank you.
皆さん、明けましておめでとうございます。将来について質問したときに、Sakakibaraさんと、話し合うというふうにおっしゃっていましたけれども、ロシアで、引退の噂があるというふうに聞いたんですけれども、また可能性が高いですか？もしくは、また試合をする可能性の方がより高いでしょうか？
Я могу сказать, конечно, у нас с компанией Rising складываются замечательные отношения. Я надеюсь, что я буду выступать для японских болельщиков. Ну, болельщиков всего мира, но в компании Rising.
I will continue fighting in the future. And we have a great relationship with Rising. And I'd like to make sure that we will keep fighting, fight which fans enjoy. Any other questions?
そうですね、やっぱり大晦日はやっぱりたくさんの人が見てくれて。
really felt a big crowd on the New Year's Eve, and also after the fight, I got a great response. And also when I walk on the street, the people notice me and gives me a congratulations. So I think the response is great. SNS response was great. And also, I think there are so many blog access after the fight. It's more than 280,000 blog access was made after the show. First of all, I'm very, very honored to be able to fight on the New Year's Eve show. I think that was the first fighter. So I'm very happy. So, do you have any plan for your second MMA fight in the future? Honestly speaking, I haven't thought about that yet. But if I will have a second MMA fight, I would like to participate in Rising. So I'd like to talk to Mr. Sakakibara. So, Mr. Sakakibara, do you have any comment about that? Yes. Mr. Arena's fight made us want her fight, more fights. That was a great MMA fight. Mr. Arena, Ms. Arena is a standing fighter, and her technique, which he wanted to do, and he planted even before the fight, there was a jumping armbar. So she is a very good MMA fighter. She has a great potential. So I hope that Ms. Reina is continuing the MMA fight, and she will do that. And she is going to be a great fighter to feel the excitement of MMA. Takeru and Reina has a standing fighting backbone and background, but I'd like to, of course, that still pursue the background, but challenging MMA has a significant meaning, because MMA is the style that is most popular in the world. There are so many fans. Of course, that kickboxing, shootboxing fans, and K1 fans are here. However, still, combat sport style, which is getting the most attention, is MMA, mixed martial arts. So therefore, if a standing fighter wants to reach the top as fighters,
Hinata
is a good example that these fighters should make an appeal to try to get attention to the pursue the different and more opportunity, so that non-MMA fighters like kickboxing and shootboxing fans, and boxing fans, K-1 fans, will look wanting to look at these fighters fighting for MMA. So it's a big challenge, but I'm hoping that many standing fighters want to join Rising and become famous, and also pull the fans to their own sport too. So I think that is a great way to continue their own sport and also continue challenging MMA. We have a responsibility to provide Reina, Takeru, Fyodor, Mr. King Rose, to make sure that they are motivated to come back to Rising. So that's something that I need to do. So, two of you both came back from retirement. When do you want to fight again? And how many fights do you want to do in the near future? Mr. Kosaka, please. I will rest for a while. I'll think about that later. This is just several days after the show, after the fight. I haven't been able to be objective about my fight and how I prepared, so I would like to take a rest, and after that I will take a moment to see how I did. But now I feel like I want to be active for my entire life. So what I mean is I would like to prepare myself as a person who is already ready to fight in the ring. So that's how I would like to see myself. Mr. Fedor, please. Well, for the last 6 months, I just was participating in a very tough training camps, and I wasn't able to spend any time with my family, so it's just like a next day of the fight. Again, I would like to devote my time for my family and take a break. However, having said that, at the end of January, I would like to start training for the next fight. About the tournament, you said that tournament is something that young generation should participate. Now, do you envision yourself fighting in a tournament? Yes, I want to participate in the tournament too. Then this is a question to Mr. Sakakibara. So, for this ranking, including tournament, MMA rules were the most rules which were used. And there's a 1K1 fight yesterday. What do you think will be the format of the rising show in the future?
In
terms of the direction of the rising and also the format of rising, we are still exploring, but we would like to make sure that the rising provides challenges to fighters. So I'm talking new K1, and I would like to have several K1 fights in the future, and I think it's nice to have shoot boxing rule fight. Rising should be the show to appeal to many fans who like many different styles of combat sport. Right now, that's something that I repeat, but still, the combat sport style, when we hear, everybody thinks of MMA, everybody thinks of UFC. However, there is something else which is outside of UFC, which is outside of octagon. But people think that UFC is the only and also the place to show the MMA. But I think we should embrace many different styles and many different opportunity of a fighting format, such as the 10-5-5 minutes. 3-round format. And right now, unfortunately, because all the fighting style is moving toward UFC style, fans don't have enough opportunity to see a different format. Of course, I believe and I agree that UFC is a great sport and providing a great opportunity. However, I like to provide different opportunity to show people there's something else. I'm not telling UFC to change their style, that's impossible. But I would like to provide different opportunity which UFC does not provide, such as Adigabi, Kimmo, and Fedor, Baruto, Reina. I would like to work with fighters to generate something new. And we like to try many different things and always make sure that we are flexible to show and provide funds.
Quero te perguntar, Gabi, você falou muito em evolução. E eu queria saber quanto tempo você acha que você vai precisar para chegar naquele nível que você tanto sonha e que você já disse em outras entrevistas que você quer se tornar a maior lutadora do mundo feminino.
Gabi 選手に質問なんですけども、まずは今あなたはですね、進化する必要があると、進化する必要があると言いましたが、あなたが望むですね、レベルに到達するのにこの後どれぐらい時間がかかるのか教えてもらえますか。
Bom, fui na faixa preta de jiu-jitsu e acho que fui a maior perdedora da história também. Demorei 16 anos para vencer meu primeiro título mundial. E eu acho que deu um progresso. Foi minha primeira luta e vai demorar um pouco para. Tudo é questão de treino, de comprometimento. E eu me comprometo muito com o meu treino e com a minha evolução sempre. Lógico que surgiu eu fiquei um pouco nervosa por estar lutando no Rising. A expectativa era muito grande de todos em cima de mim, da minha estreia. Eu treinei muito, deixei minha família no Brasil para treinar nos Estados Unidos. Me dediquei muito. E vou continuar, volto agora para casa, continuo meu treinamento e assim como foi no jiu-jitsu, acho que vai ser no MMA. Treinar para ser a melhor do mundo, eu acho que não tem segredo. E como foi no jiu-jitsu, eu acho que deve ser no MMA. Então eu volto agora, vou continuar treinando e eu tenho certeza que minha próxima luta vai ser esse peso da estreia e do público já vai ter passado e vou dar um show melhor para as pessoas. Eu acho que é comprometimento a palavra.
そうですね。
私は
あの柔術の黒帯の世界であ
って、ね、
柔道優勝して、
I became the black belt judo champion 10 times。
最もよく負けた選手だったんじゃないかと。
And actually I was defeated many times. I lost for 16 years, and after that I started to win.So, looking back, I made an improvement as a judo fighter. I think that as an MMA fighter, it will take time for be the great fighter. I was very nervous before the fight, and what I can do is go back to the States and just train. That's all I can do. And for the next fight, I don't have any the first fight pressure, so I think I could be more relaxed when I fight. So all I can do is train.
My last question is for Fedor. You in interview in US, you talk about to move to light heavyweight, 93 kilos, because you training with your friend Vitaly Minakov. Do you still want to move or stay in the heavyweight division?
まずフィオドル選手に質問があるんですけれども、ミナコフ選手らとトレーニングをしているというふうに聞いていますけれども、これから階級を変える可能性はありますか、もしくはヘビー級に選手としてこれからも戦うつもりですか。
Well, I'm a heavyweight fighter, so I will stay as a heavyweight fighter. Thank you. Any other questions? Happy New Year. I'm Sadi of K1. I have a question to Gabi and Reina. So you fought in a great show as a woman. What impact you made for the MMA fighter? Because they actually seen you, two of you, fighting a great show.
Eu vi muita gente nas redes sociais. Eu ganhei mais de 4 mil seguidores nessa noite. E as pessoas comentando muito. No Brasil, as pessoas falaram muito. Nos Estados Unidos também. A repercussão foi muito grande no Brasil. Eu fiquei impressionada com as pessoas, com a repercussão que deu. Agora que eu liguei o celular de manhã, eu fiquei até chocada com o número de pessoas que me escreveram e mandaram mensagens. E a cada dia quero levar o nome do MMA feminino e provar que as mulheres são fortes e determinadas. E quando eu tomei aquele knockdown ontem ali e eu voltei para a luta, eu só pensava em dar o meu melhor e mostrar que a mulher pode ser forte, pode ser guerreira e pode dar o seu máximo. Então eu vou continuar lutando para dar o meu máximo e mostrar que as mulheres são tão capacitadas quanto os homens.
First of all, yes, I watched SNS. I had 4,000 more followers after the fight last night. Particularly, there are big response in Brazil and also USA. I live in US right now, and I'm very, very surprised to see so many followers increase. And I woke up this morning, so many comments were uploaded. So I'm very thankful for that. And for women's MMA, I would like to make a contribution so that women's MMA genre will grow into the future. First, I was taken down last night, but I was able to stand up and I overcame the difficulty. And I want to see all the women in the world how I, as a fighter, I as a warrior, and as a fighter to overcome the difficulty. Thank you, Reina, please. Honestly speaking, I don't know if I made an impact to other women MMA fighters. However, I would like to appeal women fighting sport to the world. If I did, I think I was able to do my responsibility. Any other questions? I have a question to Gabby. So when do you want to fight again? That's a question to Gabby and Balto. Gabby, please.
A hora que isso, sabe o que vai falar, estou pronta para a próxima luta. Só dependendo dele. A hora que ele fala bem, eu vou.
That depends on when Mr. Sakakibara offers. When Mr. Sakakibara calls me up, I'll come back. It's not today or tomorrow. I would like to take a break. Take a rest. Then I will start training again. I'm still a late person when it comes to MMA, but what I will do is I will train hard and be better. Thank you. The next person, please. I have a question to Mr. King Mo. So Mr. Sakakibara said that there are the rules difference of unified rule and those other rules, but you fought for the Bellator rule and also Rajin rule. The fighting for the two different rules, what would be your goal as a fighter? That because you need to adapt to different rules.
The goal of the fighter is to be able to adapt to whatever is in front of you. You know, true fighters can do that.
Que mano, você é estressado.